This is your CBN News Minute. I'm Heather Sells. Multiple winners have emerged out of the Iowa caucuses. On top, Ted Cruz, followed closely by Donald Trump and Marco Rubio. On the Democratic side, a split between Hillary Clinton and Bernie Sanders. A historic number of Iowans attended the GOP caucuses, 60,000 more than in 2012. And the Associated Press says two-thirds were evangelical. Two candidates have dropped out after last night's results, Republican Mike Huckabee and Democrat Martin O'Malley. The others now head to New Hampshire for next week's primary. And it's official. The World Health Organization says the Zika outbreak is an international emergency. The mosquito-borne virus is linked to some 4,000 devastating birth defects in South America. For your latest news and headlines 24/7, go to cbnnews.com.